It was clear that Black Station was occupied by fascists. But Olin had said he'd wait for me there. I had to risk it.
What took you so long? Where's Pavel? Did he... All right. Later. The situation got worse. Nazis literally flooded the station. He'll have to act alone. Sorry. But if you can shut down their generator, it'll be easier to sneak past the guards. Take this. I will wait for you in the deserted tunnel to Polis.
How's your family?
They miss their father. Yours?
I don't know. I haven't seen them for weeks. And now we're stuck here.
Yeah.
Shit! Son of a...
Coming out here!
Careful! I'll get you for this!
Hey, looks like there's...
What was it? Fucking rats.
Jeez, what the hell was that?
Shit, what was
shit,
that?
Shit, I have to check this out.
It's incredible.
After all.
Getting away.
might be close.
Let's get the ball rolling.
What's up?
Clear. You?
Just you wait.
You're not getting away.
You'll find yourself.
He isn't going anywhere.
Like there's
something definitely seemed off here.
That's the damn traps. Catching a core definitely seems a possibility. I should go and check.
Sleep deprivation does play its tricks.
So, what's the total? First and third?
Thank you.
Might be cold.
Let's look for it. Let's get the ball rolling.
What's up?
Clear.
You?
Clear.
Yard. He isn't going anywhere.
Thank you.
taking casualties! Careful! They'll get you for this!
You're pig!
Watchers? No. You've heard of Ragnarok, the last battle of the gods? The Metro Tomb is the place where the gods of the Soviet...
Hey, what the hell was that?
If the forces of evil prevail, the legends say Metro 2 lies hidden beneath
some of these emerald doors. Metro
for the sheep, and the Metro 2 is for the shepherds and their dogs. Once upon a time,
who's there?
Looks like there's shit. This is in my ears, Nicole. I'm just something. How can you get moving off here?
Where the gods of the Soviet pantheon will take...
Oh, no!
Thank you.
Artyom, my man! You made it! Oh, here, you climb in here and rest.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else. Something much worse.
Wicked phenomenon, yes. But, you know, it's not any more evil than, say, fire. It all depends on your point of view. Try to get a better understanding of things before you make your judgment. Let's move out now. It's not safe here.